even stewing. I'm actually hungry, guys. I'm eating sweet potatoes. If you watched my previous video, guys, we are laying bricks with John. And like I promised you, we are here to cut some grasses because we cover the bricks so it does not get direct sunlight. Otherwise, it's going to crack or break. But when you cover it under the grasses, or even we have some small tent home, we're actually going to add with that. We're just going to pick some few grasses and then add with the tent. If you cover it with the grasses or with the tent, there's a way the sun does not hit it direct, and in that way it does not break. So that's a way of keeping to minimize losses. We actually call them losses, because just imagine you've dug the ground, you poured water, you mixed, and then you went and laid the bricks, then at the end of the day it breaks. Oh my god, you know the loss? It's a big one. Let's go. What's me to you see his tired. I'm too much on the potato, eh? Let me bite it one last time before, because I know if I give him, he's going to finish it. In fact, two. In that pocket.
Yeah.
How about pocket? Here we have. So we just finished. Now we're going to leave them here to dry until maybe evening, then we can remove off this and then start flipping them on the sides, you know. So don't worry, I'm going to keep you posted. You're going to know every little thing that we're going to do until it is on the final stage, guys. And I know this thing is going to eat me a lot, so let me just go and take a bath. And who take 4 cups of porridge afterwards, because the hunger I have right now. I remember that I kept my sweet potato somewhere in the garden, in my pocket, I mean.